This week we are learning about the winter and what we can see in the winter months. We have decorated our own hats and gloves and learnt that we have to wear these when it is cold. We have also been seeing what we can see outside, such as the fog, snow, ice and rain. We've also seen if the children can get their coats and wellies on when we are going out into the garden and encourage them to do it themselves. Thank you.